Robertson, and I'm here with a Mixup. I'm here with Talay. Say hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
I see you there, baby. Shaking that ass.
So can you tell me why you decided to do a little bit with urban development today?
Do you know what? I owed it to urban development. Urban development been supporting me from before I was anyone. Do you know what I mean?
Okay,
not that I'm someone now.
So you did stuff with them before?
Yeah. Urban development supported like me when I was just like a young guy, still in secondary school. Just singing.
Is it one of them ones where you're like, I don't want to name the tunes though.
I ain't going to name the tunes. But everyone who knows, this is keep it at that. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, they supported me from way back. So this is kind of like a...
You like what they're doing.
I don't think I'd be where I am and meet the people I met if it wasn't for like the things that urban development was offering.
So if they ask you to do a thing next year, you'll do it? 100%.
Unless I'm on tour in like Japan with like... Usher or something. I might need to, you know. So maybe next time, but if I'm here, definitely.
Okay, so have you got anything planned?
I've got my new single, which is out on the 28th of August, and which I just shot the video for. And so far, it's been playlisted on like Kiss, Choice, Radio 1 Extra.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's doing really well.
And what's the tune called?
It's called Make You Mine.
Are you going to give us a little line from it?
Hey, baby, say maybe I can take you out tonight. There you go.
Oh yeah. So what? Are we gonna be in the video? Are you gonna see the mix up in the video?
You know what, yeah? I shot the video already. I'm sorry. I would have had you guys in the video, the camera.
Stop the camera. Let me take off my shoe.
I'm sorry. No, I did the video in Sweden.
Okay,
so kind of look like you though. Just she had less hair.
She had less hair. Oh good, because I think I'm balling.
Is it?
Too many weaves.
You would have made the cut, you just came a bit too late.
No, I'm not as sure as you, yeah.
Nah, there's no Amber Rose out here. Nah, keep it girly.
So as of tonight, what do you think the crowd's response to your tunes were?
I couldn't really hear them too tough. I was more looking, so I was singing and like looking at the crowd.
Could you say that's vanity?
No, I won't say it's vanity. I couldn't really hear. Do you know what I mean? So
right.
You noticed when I was singing, I was
so
going
we'll have
like
to
that.
Forgive Talay for that one. Yeah.
Forgive me. Do you know what I mean? But I think from the people that I went out there and like met some people, took some pictures and stuff, and from the reactions I was getting from them, like. They liked it, so I'm
But
happy.
let me ask you a question on yourself. You know some people that are on stage, you get a bit too stush to go around other people and be like, hi, my name's... Are you like that, or are you like...
I'm the complete opposite. Do you know what I mean? Everyone
you
here...
You like to chat to everyone.
Yeah, everyone here is doing the same thing, do you know what I mean? We're all trying to make a living, do you know what I mean? This guy's done this guy's done that. We're all trying to do the same thing, so there's no time for egos and stuff like that.
So you haven't got that, like, I'm better than him and I'm better than him?
No way.
But you
no
think
way.
You're different, or do you could, like, think you're similar to somebody in the industry, or do you think you're... What you have is different.
I mean, I think it might sound a bit like cliche, but I'm individual just as a person anyway. Do you know what I mean?
You.
My name's Talay Riley. I doubt you've heard anyone called like Talay Riley. Do you know what I mean? I'm a singer-songwriter. Like I've got like the new Jesse J single, writing for like JLS. Do you know what I mean?
So
I'm
you
doing
do that, yeah.
Yeah, I'm a songwriter as well as a thingy.
Five me on that one.
Thank you.
Five me on that one.
So I do my thing. He does his. She does hers. I mean, we all...
But basically, you're making movements.
I'm making movements.
That's good to hear. So basically, now I need you to say, I'm Talay Riley. I'm here with a sexy mix-up chick. I'm out.
Cool. I'm Talay Riley. I'm here with a sexy mix-up what?
Mix-up chick.
Okay. I'm Talay Riley. Here with a sexy mix-up chick. What's next?
We're out.
And we're out.